What's up, you guys? I hope you're doing well, especially during this lockdown. If you are still one of those who still have to stay inside, especially if you are living with people that are most at risk. We have a lot to talk about, especially on the fact that I haven't been posting much, and I'm sorry for that. And I will get into that. And I've got a lot to talk to you guys about. But if you do want to skip this part and just watch me playing Beat Simulator, then I will whack in a timestamp right here. So if you want to do that, go right ahead. But for the people that stay, you actually care about that, what's good? I'm glad you stayed. I appreciate it. I've been working really, really hard on my digital art, and I have been creating new things like this, you know, things like that. Basically, I've been working really hard to make my Twitch channel look a bit more professional and a bit more cleaner, and make my YouTube seem a bit more professional as well. Felt like it was important to do. I also felt the need to take some time out and spend some time with my family, especially when the weather was really nice, because the UK doesn't really get good weather, to be honest. So I've been spending a lot of time outside, spending a lot of time doing art, expressing my emotions, because I'm stressed. I don't like being inside. But yeah, I've been kind of distancing myself from playing games, because I felt like during this quarantine, if I spent all my time playing games, I would get bored. And I get a lot of DMs from you guys saying, you guys are really bored. So I didn't particularly want to put myself through that. So I've been working on new things. Also, yes, I am wearing a wig. This isn't my real hair, and you all know that. But then again. But yeah, anyway, enough rambling. I hope you understand why I haven't been posting much. I'm gonna really quickly interrupt this video because this is important. As a lot of you may know, there is a movement occurring, and it is really, really important that we all educate ourselves on it and do everything we can to support this, because black lives do matter. If you are having trouble looking for the right thing and things to do to help, then I will make sure to link below something that will point you in the right direction. Let's get on with the video. I'ma break your heart, pretty gonna make your
fucking split the What the fuck was that, Freddy?
Alright, let's actually get into this game.
The honeybee, a tiny hero in a big world.
Come on, man.
Honeybees are the most important pollinators.
True.
Pollinating almost 100 crops. Making it the most fruitful job in the world. But without them, life as we know it will end.
Right, okay.
And bees are in
trouble. I've seen the bee movie. But would the world actually
in recent years, millions
cease
of bee
to exist
have been lost
because of
all
bees?
Around the world.
But I love bees. I love bees. But that's just a crazy thought, that if like one creature just disappeared,
the natural enemies like
and then the world goes,
parasites.
I mean, 2020, they could all die, it's 2020, isn't it?
Deal with new dangers. Pesticides, low nutrition, and viruses, which all weaken our
That switch up in music.
So listen to our story of the bee hero.
The bee hero.
Life can matter. And be the change.
I will be the change. Press any button. Let's go with my man with the sick landscape in the background. I'm not gonna kid myself, I'm gonna go for the easy route. Let's go. What's happening? Are they my hands? Oski.
Wake up, little bitch.
Why has that one got swizzly eyes?
Hello, you.
Why is he not looking? He's too far gone. Wait, is that one me?
Hive, sweet Hive. I'm finally here.
Sick.
Aww, a new
kind bee, Alice.
Hi, little one. What's your name?
Oh, what's my name? Biscuit. Nah, that's quite smart. I've got to think out of the box here. Yeah, Tonic Buzzer. Tonic Buzzer. Let's go.
Great.
Tonic Buzzer.
First things first, let's teach you to fly like a bee. Go on, let's get those wings moving.
Alright. Oh, the usual.
Wow, that was.
Look at my bad flying skills.
Instruction room. Look for the golden markers.
Golden markers.
They always show the way.
What are you talking about, kind bee, Alice? Oh, some glowing beams. Oh, there's an arrow. Alright, let's go. Into the beam!
We have a special place where you can learn how to be a bee. Just fly through this crack.
Crack! Fly through this crack. Oh, down here. Alright. Meow. Ooh, where am I? Where actually am I? Oh look, my flying skills are on. Insane. Woohoo! Can't be Alice, what's good?
You must learn to collect pollen.
Okay. Let's go collect some pollen. Okay. Yum. These mad flying skills. I don't understand, why is that number going up? And then going back down? Only say 20? There's froggies! Froggos! Oh! Oh, I was meant to do that. Talk to Alice. Where is Alice? Woo! Oh.
The world
shift makes you go fast.
Flowers, which our vision sees in different colors. Can you find me 4 epic flowers?
Epic flowers. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's go. Which ones were epic? Red ones. Oh, easy, there's loads. You found a gold mine. Dwee. Just go up here and get these ones. Ka coming back, kind bee Alice.
Great work, little sister. And now you're full of bee trope.
Wait, I'm your sister?
We use bee trope as a power-up to fly faster. Try it out. You'll feel like a rocket.
Oh, that was a shift thing I did. Kind bee Alice, you've introduced me to a whole new world.
Wowzers! That was fast! Okay, one last thing. A proper bee knows how to deposit her collected pollen.
Collected pollen.
Go on, give it a try.
Let's collect some pollen. I just want to venture. That's what I want to do. I want to go around sting people. No. Not really. I'm trying. Oh, can I just... Easy.
Fantastic! You're all set now. Follow the tunnel to return to the hive.
Tunnel. Where's the tunnel? Oh. Now, back to the hive. Back to the hive. Back to the hive.
I know all the basics. I'm ready to start on my new task.
Yay! What can we do?
First, I should visit Mom. I mean, the Queen.
The Queen. The Queen's my mom. The Queen's my mom. Oh wait, the Queen's
well, you must all be the bees' moms. To get to work.
She's like the main
I am, but
woman,
I don't know what
she?
I should be doing.
There are many different jobs in the hive. Scouts, guards, nannies, but most of us are honeybees, like me.
Honeybees are the best bees, except buzzy bees. My buzzy bees.
Wow. I get to choose my job?
Oh no, silly. The Queen decides. You must go see her.
Oh, I want to pick my own job. Your Majesty, Mother, Dearest.
Hold it! Don't move!
Wait, why am I being like...
Why do you approach our queen?
Hush, my guards.
Yeah, hush.
Let my newest child approach me.
I am her daughter.
Well, little one, you are a honeybee now.
I am.
Fly forth into the world. Collect pollen for the hive.
I get the job of flying out. Alright, see you later.
I had a slow day yesterday. I only laid 1,499
Only 1,499? Only. Through the rings we go. Look at me, I'm a pro. Yeah. Oh, we're venturing out into the human world. And you got a bee on your t-shirt! Your mouth isn't opening! What's going on here? Yes! Go on! Yes, you drop like that! Look at his legs! Yeah, you got this. Yeah, go on. Oh, the kids joining in as well. Oh, fancy footwork there, mate. I'm getting too insane by this. Imagine if humans did that, like deadass just went poof. I need to go back home where my mother is. My mummy. Right, let's just headbutt this real quick. That's what I did last time. Alright, now what? Alice! Alice.
Oh, there is a bee over there, and she doesn't look well.
Where?
I should see if I
can
help her.
How the hell did you see that from that far away? There's a bee.
Hello, are you alright?
Over there.
Do you need help getting back to the hive?
Yes, you need some help.
Oh, what? I don't feel so good. Everything.
Sick. Bee Jackie!
You leave me alone.
Well, that's a bit rude. Oh, do I have to follow them?
Wait!
Come back!
Hey, come back!
Oh my god, she said that.
I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
What's happening to me?
I'll collect some pollen while I'm at it. Come back, bro. Come back, you're sick.
I want to help you.
Where'd she go? Bet she's in this basket. Oh. Oh no. Everyone hates a wasp.
You nosy little bee.
You nosy little bee.
You will pay for disturbing my meal.
How did I disturb you?
Oh, yeah? We'll see.
Will we?
We get to fight!
I get to show this bee exactly my inner anger towards them. Alright, let's go. Come on in. Bring it on. Well, I did that take every ounce of my being to get right. What am I doing? Well, fighting a wasp is quite fun. Yeah, take that. See? You suck. Just disappeared. What? I swear they just disappeared.
But just you wait.
Alright, whatever.
Hey, it's safe to come out now. You can go home. Don't worry.
Oh, I didn't mean to skip it.
I'll be back in the hive. We're all family, after all.
Alright.
Thank you.
Tonic Buzzer! Oh.
That's a good day's work. Time to go home.
Oh yes! You do... need to put that music on, you know what music I'm talking about.
Go, 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 go,
do it again, do it again.
Go, go,
do it again.
Go.
Who's next?
Go, 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 go,
Humans. Ugh, humans.
Oh,
humans. I'm predicting this.
They've never come this close before. What do they want with our tree?
What do you want with our tree?
Don't deserve this land.
I didn't even go in it, I went to the bark. Oh, cutscene.
Do not be afraid.
Oh, I'm not afraid now that you've said that.
All of the scouts, but only them, are obliged to search for a new place for us to live.
We're looking for an epic home, right?
Right.
Try the zoo. There's a nice lady there with amazing flowers. I will dance to show you
Wait,
how
a
to
human?
Get there.
Dance. Oh. I almost forgot what it was.
Got it. I'll head to the zoo right away.
What was the dance?
May the pollen be with you.
Oh. Oh, good one. Does everything in this game just turn really abruptly? Do again. Let's drop off my stuff.
Don't worry about your wings. Just go get more pollen. Even more?
More?
Oh, wow.
Oh. Oh, don't tempt me with skins. League of Legends has a way of keeping me on the game. They look kind of cool too, I can't lie.
Well, well, what do we have here?
Oh, no. Why the hell is there a hornet? I've got to fight it!
Me?
Yeah, bring it on, mate, I could take you on. I'm a little baby bee. But I'm Tonic Buzzer, I could take you on. Ah, shit. That was quite hard. Okay. I'm gonna do a whole new tactic here. Come on, we're getting better, we can fight this. Yes! I mean, I'm fighting a hornet, I'm a little bee. This might be the death of me. Perfect, what do you mean? That son. Oh, cutscene.
You shall not pass.
Just spit sparkles.
You cannot stop me.
Why is he, like, low-key just a little bit foreign?
This?
Get out! Sisters, attack!
No!
To be fair, if one hornet came in a massive hive, he'd be a bit screwed.
This is not over! I'll be back!
This is not over!
Well, it kind of is, because you left.
Well done, my child!
What can I say? I'm a good fighter.
Your courage gave us time to assemble the troops.
No worries, son. Gotcha.
To beat a hornet alone is hard, but together we can always triumph.
Too right.
And so the days went on. And winter got ever closer.
I think on that note, I'm gonna have to hold it there. I actually really enjoyed that, especially the fighting. But yeah. Bee Simulator, folks. Absolutely legendary. Who doesn't want a baby? So I think to conclude from that, bees are not to be messed with, for sure, especially when you're a wasp, because I'll beat your ass. Also, I actually kind of enjoyed that. It was slow, there was a lot to do. I think it's good if you want to like kill time. It's a good game to kill time with. Now I know what it's like to be a bee. So guess I might attempt to fly about my garden. But yeah, I enjoyed that. And I hope you enjoyed it too. I am so sorry again for not uploading. And I hope to see you friggin' next time. Cue brand new outro.